Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. So today we're diving into something super rare and fascinating, anodontia. Ever heard of it? It's when someone is born without teeth. That's right, no teeth at all, not even baby teeth. Curious? Stick around and let's explore this toothless tale together. All right, let's start with the basics. Anodontia means a person never grows any teeth, not even one. While most of us go through teething, lose baby teeth, and get adult ones, people with anodontia skip all of that. It's like their teeth never got the memo. Now, don't confuse this with tooth loss from cavities or accidents. Anodontia means those teeth were never there to begin with. So, why would someone be born without teeth? The answer lies in our genes. Anodontia usually comes from a genetic mutation linked to something called ectodermal dysplasia. People with this condition might also have unique features like different hair, skin, nails, and no teeth. Think of it like a genetic plot twist, one that affects teeth, skin, hair, and nails. And here's the kicker. Both parents have to carry the gene for this to happen. So, how do people realize they or their child might have anodontia? Usually, there are signs early on. If a baby is over a year old and still has no teeth, or if a preteen's permanent teeth never arrive, it's time for a checkup. That's where X-rays come in. A dentist will check for any hidden teeth waiting to grow. With anodontia, there won't be any. Just a toothless grin. So let's talk about why teeth are kind of important. Teeth help us chew food, talk clearly, and give structure to our faces. Without teeth, chewing is tough, talking gets tricky, and the face can look a little sunken. Teeth are like our backstage crew, always there supporting us, even if we take them for granted. Now, if someone has anodontia, don't worry. There are solutions. Dentists can fit them with custom dentures, implants, or prosthetics so they can eat, talk, and smile confidently. Basically, no teeth, no problem. Modern dentistry has their back. Anodontia may be rare, but with the right treatment, it doesn't have to stand in the way of a beautiful smile. If you enjoyed learning about this unique condition, give this video a thumbs up, subscribe for more fascinating dental topics, and keep smiling. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.